two collaborated on a design which was ultimately approved by Parliament and by Royal Proclamation, adopted as the National Flag of Canada February
15th,
1965.
It's good. I'm glad that I'm watching it, not doing it.
1966, a registered Canadian charity was founded as an Illumini charitable organization to perform fundraising in support of RMC.
Just come under like that, okay? You're going to go as
May 26, 1967, over cadet troops, the colors of on Parliament Hill in honor of the centennial of the Confederation of Canada, with the troops being reviewed by the Governor General, who founded as an Illumini charitable organization to perform fundraising in support of RMC. May 26, 1967, over 500 cadets trooped the colors on Parliament Hill in honor of the centennial of the Confederation of Canada, with the troops being reviewed by the Governor General. 1976, RMC celebrates the centennial of its opening. The cadet wing parade on Parliament Hill on July 1st in honor of that milestone, and RMC graduate is the largest class to date, 200 cadets.
You gotta dig your heel into
and
the ball.
Commemorative centennial,
okay?
Canada
so
Post stamp designed by Don Mickler depict a wing parade in front of the McKenzie building in a color party with the memorial arch in the background. And commemorative centennial Franklin Mint Canada LTD silver coin depict a gentleman cadet holding a sword. The college's coat of arms with its motto, Truth, Duty, Valor. The memorial arch erected in 1923 in memory of the gentleman cadet who died in action. World War I.
Let's go, let's get some high fives to each other.
In World War I. And Fort Frederick Tower, built in the mid-19th century, which houses the RMC Museum. And 490 Bridgator S.H. Maynard RMC 1901 unveiled the RMC Club's financial gift, the statue Troop Duty Valor, 1976, by William McIlliarhorn, now known as Ruby. Maynard has served in France, Mesopotamia, and India. 1979, military colleges opened their doors to women with their admission of UTPNCS female officer cadets and postgraduate students. 1980, in September, the first 32 female cadets are accepted into first year at RMC, and commemorative dollar coin depicts a hockey game at Kingston Harbor in 1886. Royal Military College of Canada versus Queen's University International Hockey Hall of Fame. 1985 to present, RMC has operated slow-poke reactor research facility, nominal reactor power of 20 kW in Kingston, Ontario since 1985. A neutron beam tube, NBT, was added in February 1999 to the slow-poke tube facility for radioscopy and tomography operations, two-dimensional and three-dimensional non-destructive imagining techniques. RMC's non-power reactor operating license was renewed and will be valid from July 1st, 2013 until June 30th, 2023. 1990. In June 1991, the regimental color of the Royal Tiller of the Royal Military College of Canada was approved, volume IV, page 181. 1993, a special convocation was held to award degrees to all who graduated from RMC before it could grant degrees. 1800, Senator Hartland Molson, RMC, 1924, was in attendance.
We're commentating this. 1995,
following the end of the Cold War and massive government cutbacks on defense spending, the Department of National Defense closed Royal Roads, Military College, RMC, and Military Royal de Saint Jean, CMR. And CMR now operates as a part of ACU Saint Jean as Campus Saint Jean, where preparatory year, prep year, cadets acquire the necessary academic standard needed to attend RMC. And RRMC, Royal Roads Military College, is no longer a military institution and is now maintained by the government British Columbia and Royal Roads University. And the loss of CMR and RRMC, along their many traditions and history as military colleges, still remain a bitter event for many cadets and alumni. 1997, RMC Board of Governors, which provides advice and recommendations to the Minister of National Defense concerning all matters related to RMC, was established. 1998, report of the RMC Board of Governors by Withers Study Group Balanced Excellence Leading Canada's Armed Forces in the New Millennium was submitted, and ministerial approval to admit civilian students to RMC Postgraduate Studies in War Studies, Science and Engineering, August 11, 1998. 2000, Canadian Defense Academy, CDA, which oversees RMC, was established, and ministerial approval to admit civilian students to the RMC Continuing Studies Program, October 6, 2001, to commemorate the 125th anniversary of the founding of RMC, and the RMC Foundation refurbished the Memorial Arch, and the Royal Canadian Mint issued a 5-cent coin, and the Canadian War Museum exhibition, True Duty Valor, the Royal Military College of Canada, 1876 to 2000, celebrates the institution's 125th anniversary, and the RMC's and Queen's Colour flag, and Regimental Colour flag, were registered with the Canadian Heraldic Authority on June 1st, 2001. 2003, the RMC celebrated the 125-year history of the college with the National Film Board of Canada documentary, The Royal Military College of Canada, A History. 2006, $100... gold Royal Canadian Mint ice hockey coins commemorate the 75th anniversary of the longest international hockey series, Royal Military College of Canada versus West Point Hockey Classic. The artist was Tony Bianco. 2007, for every 2.5 undergraduate degrees, RMC now produces one graduate degree. The average civilian faculty member at RMC currently attracts over 121,000 dollars annually in external research funding. 2008, the RMC launches the Aboriginal Leadership Opportunity Year, ALOY. 2010, ministerial approval to allow RMC to admit foreign military officers to its academic programs in order to complete one-year program combining academic studies and military training as part of the Junior Officer Training and Education Short Program 2010, and RMCC launched its Writer in Residence program, and 31 paintings of Canadian War Memorials by F.A. Tex Dawson were unveiled outside Curry Hall in McKenzie Building on April 7, 2010. 2012, the RMC launches its first Multicultural Day, promoting the culture and traditions of the Republic of Korea, ROK, and owing to federal government budget cuts, approximately 40 to 50 faculty and support staff positions will disappear at RMC and RMC St. Jean between 2012 to 2015.